What's up, everybody? Here come the hogs. Hard fans out here checking them out in the rain, folks. Ole Miss, Arkansas, 6:30 tonight. Waiting on the Hogs to arrive here. Got Marty Houston here.
Yes, sir.
In the rain,
doing his thing.
Hey, we're ready for football, regardless, right?
We're ready. You know, you just strap on the poncho and you come out. That's it.
Just plow through it, right?
Yeah.
Jason Carroll, our sports director up there, he's getting after it. Here we go. Freshman from Magnolia, Texas. There's Ty Story, Charleston's finest. Set to go. Ty Clary, the Fayetteville. Beautiful man, Deion Stewart. Deion Stewart, one of the receivers for the Hogs. Cole Kelly. 6'7", Cole Kelly is around. J-Rich, Kevin Richardson. This Chase Hayden out of Memphis, Tennessee. Sosa. This Sosa along with Zion O'Grady has had a terrific past couple of weeks. Tight end out of Pando. Love the red jacket. It is back. Johnny Gibson. Check him out. I think. Jordan Jones. TJ Smith. These guys back. Graham Morgan. TJ Hammond's in the house as well. Doing things. This outfit. Again. All right, Randy Ramsey as well. We got more coming on. We are down here. Got Santos Ramirez coming on. Hard hitting safety, Santos Ramirez. Scuba Harris leading the SEC in tackles. Greg Greenlaw, Nathaniel Ice Gabe Richardson always set to go. He's got the shades on despite the rain.